Tracy, something unusual has happened here. I think Mitchell was here, but when she heard that the polls were still, and some of the polls, the lines of people who wanted to vote were still long, and that they were going to extend those polling hours, she made a beeline to the Reiki school so she could drum up some last-minute support. That's how aggressive this campaign has gotten. We heard that particular polling place, everybody did get in early, all voted, so we expect that Libby Mitchell will be joining her supporters here momentarily. We spoke with her earlier. She remained confident. She says she fully expects it'll be a victory party here tonight. We'll see. Live in Portland, Jim Keithley.